Welcome out, viewers, to another one of my sufferings. And today I'll be playing State of Decay 2 Juggernaut Edition. And for the difficulty, I'm going to choose the hardest difficulty in the entire game, because I want to be known as the person that plays on the hardest difficulty in any gameplay. For character selection, we have the black dudes, the Asian dudes, the lesbian couple, the American couple, and of course I pick the Asian dudes. After running from my problems, like I always do, I was met with this zombie that was covered with blood, and would later be known as my greatest problem in this entire gameplay.
Dude, we gotta keep moving. That gate won't hold them long.
After that, I got to kill my first zombie. Entering these buildings, looking for some supplies, my brother, this dumbass brother, when I looked away and looked back, this motherfucker got back shots from a zombie. And yeah, the dumb fuck got infected. After that, I encountered a Karen that screamed at me to get the manager, and an annoyed officer shot her at the head. This army man was explaining that the thing that bit my brother is not a normal zombie and is something special. And look at this motherfucker. Is he the Flash? Because look at that speed he took. And pray the doc still has what you need. Tell her I sent you. Meeting Dr. Reyes, he will be the savior of my entire community.
That thing in the cage looks like the one that bit me.
You're looking at blood plague. Once you catch it, you just burn
so this doctor
inside.
Was explaining about a blood plague that if you get bit in some time you will turn into this Elmo looking motherfucker who never slept.
Yeah, right.
Apparently they can't make the cure here and need to leave because I caused too much noise and is dragging out zombies from far away to run over clump.
I need to say goodbye, you know?
Make it quick. We don't have much time.
Hey, I need your help with something. That thing in the cage? It was a person once. Charlie and I? We were all we had left. There's only one option now. But
and this is the point that I was informed that the thing that's inside the cage is Dr. Reyes's a companion, and I had to make the choice and shoot. Bang.
I'm sorry.
Man, it was dead.
I hope you're in a better place now.
So it turns out that nothing gives you... After that tragic story, we ride off to the sunset.
How the
and in search of a new life, and we live happily ever after. Not. The suffering continues. It never ends. The suffering is continuous. It's infinite. It will never end. So here we are, in a new camp. After that, I was stopped at a camp to get some supplies. And here, I will show you my immaculate driving skills and why I was banned from driving for a lifetime because of my immaculate driving skills. Take a look at this motherfucker. This will be the bane of existence. This guy is a pain in the ass. Afterwards, I was done looking for the plague samples that the doctor was looking for.
Hey, I found the sample we need.
After getting the plague samples, I used it to craft a cure for the blood plague that my brother has.
You're gonna pull through, you hear me?
Just make sure I don't turn into a fucking deadhead.
I was tasked with getting more supplies for the camp, and I encountered this weird zombie that was floating in the air. I gave what I scavenged to the camp, and after that, the camp gave me a mission to go take on a military base for territory. And here, I will show you my peak performance as I dodge and weave to kill every zombie in my sight.
Not everybody from the army made it out alive. We've got zombie soldiers here.
You are gonna like what I just found.
And keep in mind, I never played the first State of Decay, and this is my first time playing State of Decay 2, Juggernaut Edition, or any edition in that fact. Afterwards, I looted the camp and claimed the camp as my outpost.
Okay, the outpost is ready.
Sweet! That'll give us a nice supply of ammo. Now it's time to expand our claim.
I got back to camp, deposited my items, and I switched to another character because my character was beaten up and was actually losing a lot of health. I was tasked by the camp to get other survivors from a place with an infection or something.
Hello, I'm part of a community that's new to the area. If you're listening, we'd like to meet and talk.
It's a relief to hear another voice. We're in a bit of a bind and could use some help. Can you come by?
This motherfucker keeps chasing me that looked like a hunter from Left 4 Dead and yanked me out of my car just to kill me. I have now lost Redcoat, the army man I met one day ago from the camp, is now dead. Rest in peace, Redcoat. You will be remembered. So you know I had to get revenge for my boy Redcoat. So I leaded him back to the camp, unintentionally letting him in. I was just planning to shooting him from above. So finally I killed that motherfucker. I killed my best gunsman. And of course I had to teabag him for the memes. I had to finish what I started with Redcoat and dead survivors from the south.
Fucking plague zombies must think they own this town.
What if these people are dangerous?
If we can't ever trust anyone, all of this is pointless.
That's right, bring it!
Somebody sounds
I opened the door expecting people, but I was jump scared by this zombie, and I somehow attacked the air. I talked to the settlement's leader and she asked me for a favor, specifically for food, and we didn't have much food, so I had to
gather some. The reason our neighbors wanted to meet up is that they're out of food. To be honest, we're not in much better shape ourselves. We could kill two birds with one stone if we went out to scavenge.
And then I came upon this place that was swarming with zombie zeds.
for this? Gotta stay frosty. Dead's nearby.
And tell me how did it get from this to this in just a few seconds? Like how? How? I thought this place was abandoned. Why is there so much death in it? So I opted to just run away from the problems, like I always do.
Screamer nearby. There it goes.
And because of my excellent driving skills, I crashed the car and it exploded. After the struggle I went through today, this concludes my State of Decay 2 Juggernaut Edition, just the day one. If you want more, I can do more episodes in State of Decay, but this was a gruelingly suffering experience, to say the least. See you in the next one.